Alright guys, welcome to Out of City Cop. I hope you guys are all alright. It's the 17th of May 2017. I thought I'd quickly churn out a couple of videos. This might not be going out on the day that I've recorded it. Got some family issues. I'll make sure to do a little video just on that if you're interested in what's actually going on in my life. There's been a big shake-up. But yeah, let me get back into this. Right, Liverpool were reported to be interested in Rafinha, the centre midfielder from Barcelona. He's Brazilian, he's 24 years of age. When you look online and you type market value of him, they're saying 20 million. If that is, if he's likely to move, I think it'll be for more than 20 million. He's got a contract until 2020, obviously plays for Barcelona. The report was saying Barcelona would be willing to include it in a deal to see Phil Coutinho go the other way. Personally, I don't see Phil Coutinho leaving this summer. But also, I'd want a better player than that, personally. But he is a very good player, guys. He's a very good player. Don't get me wrong with that. But it seems like Klopp and FSG are not willing to sell Coutinho in the current moment. I do believe Phil will leave eventually. This summer, I don't see it, guys. Especially if we get Champions League football, I reckon he will see it out. Also, Barcelona meant to have seemed to be put off with the price tag that has been mooted around, 72 million. Do Barcelona really need him? There was a video that I seen saying they see Phil Coutinho as a left forward, as a winger, as a wide player, which he ain't going to get in front of Neymar, is he, Suarez or Messi, so he won't be a regular. Obviously, Jürgen Klopp has come out saying Phil Coutinho, he sees a potential of him being playing in a number 8 role, which he did against West Ham and he looked outstanding. Like to see him play that against Middlesbrough, see if it weren't just a little one-trick pony sort of thing, see if he can actually get some consistency at that number 8 role. It'd be interesting to see. But back to Rafinha. Also, Juventus apparently meant to be interested in him and been linked with Rafinha, but it's also been reported that Rafinha has a £64 million buyout clause, which is a hell of a lot of money. So if Juventus are interested in him, to be honest, I think it's quite wild speculation, but I thought I'd come and share it with you guys. Get your thoughts on this player. Like I said, I've seen him play. I think he's an outstanding player. I don't think he gets enough game time at Barcelona, to be fair to him. If we were to go in for this player, I wouldn't have any problem with him coming into the club. I think he will be adding to the club, he'll be improving it. But yeah, make sure to put down in the comments, guys, what you think to Rafinha, if you'd like to see Liverpool put in a bid for him, and if you think it's likely that he could come. Personally, I don't think it'd be likely that he'd be coming or we'll be putting a bid in. And especially, I don't even Barcelona be offering Rafinha plus cash for Phil Coutinho in the summer. I don't see it happening, guys. So don't worry, because it's in the summertime. It's always itchy bum time when it comes to Phil Coutinho. I completely understand that. But yeah, put down in the comments, guys, what you think. Also, make sure to smash the like button. Make sure to smash the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.